Hi, I'm Brian Hyrek, a solutions consultant here at VoIPSupply.com. I'm here today to talk about the differences between PRI and Session Initiation Protocol, or SIP. First, let's talk about the PRI. What is a PRI? A PRI, or Primary Rate Interface, is based on a circuit switch model that's associated with transmission of voice over a dedicated line. A PRI includes 23 voice channels that can be used simultaneously at any given time. PRI can be utilized with your analog PBX or your IP PBX. To do so with your IP PBX, you'll require a PRI interface such as a gateway or a PCI card. Now, let's talk about SIP or Session Initiation Protocol. What is SIP? SIP, or Session Initiation Protocol, utilizes data packets to transmit voice over an IP network. What is SIP trunking? SIP trunking utilizes SIP, or Session Initiation Protocol, to transmit that voice over a virtual network created between your IP PBX and the SIP carrier. In other words, your voice is traveling over an IP network. For additional information, please follow our VoIP Insider blog over at VoIPSupply.com, or you can contact me direct with the information found on your screen. Thank you so much for watching. I hope to hear from you soon.